Okay, here we are, 122 Kilkea Avenue in Los Angeles. We're running from the 4-inch clean out here at the front of the house. We had a visual inspection of the plumbing underneath the house. It is all ABS plastic underneath the house. We're going to go ahead and bring the camera back. We're at the city sewer. We're going to bring the camera back right there. There's your connection. As we come back, this is going to be the 6-inch pipe in the street. We do have some minor roots in the 6-inch pipe, as you can see. I don't see any cracks or breaks in the 6-inch pipe. And these roots can be maintained with a hydro jet or a snake machine. Keep coming back. This is all 6-inch pipe. Okay, so we're going to be coming onto the property line. It's going to transition to a 4-inch cast iron pipe. Cast iron looks pretty good. This is where it dives, right here at the wall. 4-inch cast iron coming back. Pretty fair condition. And transitioning to ABS plastic. Coming up at the clean out. Here we are in front of the house. There's the 4-inch clean out. We'll go ahead and stop the recording.